That's not yours, all boy. That ain't no way yet on the George Floyd. Stay on point. Half America is really unemployed. We annoyed. Killing people, it's a state of paranoia. Can't avoid it. All these businesses burned down and destroyed. No insurance. Think my people kinda missing what's important. Yeah, stand up for your rights. Yeah, we putting up a fight. They don't want us out at night, so they gave us curfew. It's like jumping out the plane.